Incredible. 43 SEC championships. 7 national titles. The greatest program in the history of our sport. And I am honored and privileged to be a part of it. This is Kentucky basketball.
Today's Wildcat Recap is brought to you by McDonald's. McDonald's, I'm loving it.
Way more turnovers than assists. Make a play. Way more turnovers than assists. Their team has more turnovers than assists. So get up there and pressure. All this stuff we're saying defensively. Do you understand we're in the top 10 field goal percentage defense? We're in the top 10 in rebounding. We're in the top 10 in block shots. We are. What we're going to do is guard the out of these guys. Here's the difference. They're going to do what South Carolina did, but they're going to do it from within, trying to score as they hold that ball. And you know what? When we get it, you fly down that court. You got to play the entire possession. This has been said about my teams in the past. They play like if they lose, they're going to the electric chair. Like they go crazy. Like they're going to die if they lose. Every guy, when I stick you in, you better play like you're going to die. You're not jogging. There's no coolness. Battle. Want it more than them. Last game, the other team wanted it more than us. Speed. This is for us offensively. Look, try to get layups. It's not there. We know how we can get the ball to the post. We know how we can get it on drives. Play the entire possession. Going to have fun or going to be tough on that. Have fun learning. This is a learning experience. We lost a game. Now you're feeling a little, hey, it's natural. But you need everybody to get by on this kind of stuff. Hold them to 40%, plus 10 rebounds, 16 assists, 10 steals, that's a W. Let's go get this done. Let's go.
Got it out deep on the right side. He floats it down to Cousins. Here comes the double team. He goes baseline around Ogilvy. Dunk! Oh, what a sweet move! 50 feet to get around Ogilvy on the baseline and slam it down. Zone now from Vanderbilt. Off to Dotson. Left side. His three. Good.
Cats needed that from Dotson.
Throws it up to Taylor behind the defense. Wall blocks it! Dotson comes off, hands it to Wall, sprinting to the other end. Wall to the top of the key, dumps it down to Cousins, left of the lane. Into the paint, feeds Patterson, juggles it, gathers it, puts it up, won't go. Rebound, Cousins, put it in, and a foul!
Big fella is working hard.
Here's Bledsoe on the right wing, feeds Cousins. Quick double team, dumps it off for a dunk to Patterson. Count it, and a foul.
The ball in transition.
Cousins right baseline, drives into traffic, puts it in and gets fouled. Big Cuz picking up where he left off in South Carolina. With it, front court right side, open at the three-point line, dumps it down to Cousins instead, goes up and under, it's good, and another foul. Miller looking, plays it into Cousins, deep in the right corner, goes by Ogilvy on the baseline, splits traffic, puts it in, another foul.
My, oh my, what a game DeMarcus Cousins is having. And Ogilvy is getting abused.
If they go pick and roll, and they pick and roll high like South Carolina, our weak side guys got to rebound the ball. So if he comes down and takes a bad shot, they're running those weak side guys to the rim. We got to block them out. The second thing is if they're taking 25 to 33s, which they will in this game, where are their misses?
They're alone.
And what do we do with those? Catch them, guards, and go. So if they want to shoot threes, we got to get to the elbows knowing long three, it's going to be a long rebound. Want it more than them. They don't come in this building and want it more than we do. Great enthusiasm for each other. You know when I watched that tape again with Arkansas, what the great thing was? The little kid fouled out at the end. Little kid Fortson, like, fouled out. He was going nuts, waving a towel, screaming, pumping his fist on the sideline. He wasn't in the game. great enthusiasm for each other. Speed and poise, things we worked on. If it's not there, pull it out. Enjoy this challenge. This is a challenge, just another one. Let's enjoy it. Hold them to 40%, plus 10 rebounds, 16 assists, 10 steals. It's a W. Let's go.
Let's go, man.
From the top, no good. Rebounded by Bledsoe. Floats it to Wall behind the defense. Dunk. Kentucky with a one touchdown advantage. Rebound Orton, hands it to Bledsoe, and the Cats are running. Bledsoe down the lane, kicks it left side. Miller, wide open three. Yes.
To Dodson, his three, good.
Almost lost it. Now he does. Bledsoe's got it. Ahead to Wall. Slam!
Orton and Bledsoe create that turnover. Good work.
'68-'59 Kentucky. Feed to Patterson. Left of the lane. Turns into the paint. Goes up and under. Puts it in! Foul! Count the basket for Patrick Patterson. Strong move in the low post. '54-'41 Kentucky. Ball stolen in the lane. Bledsoe off to Wall. Lob for Bledsoe's deflected. He catches it and puts it in anyway.
Let me just tell you, I'm with you. That team's good. And let me just tell you, there was a lot of people that played well today. All right? DeMarcus, you were a beast again today. John ran the club as well as he's run it all year. He ran the club. You held us, you got us where we wanted to. Still did. I mean, there's some shots you, man, maybe could, but they were all good. How about Patrick Patterson? I mean, Patrick, now I want you, we've done our work for a week, right? We're gonna keep doing that, and I want you to elevate that. You went after offensive rebounds when you chose to, and when you did, what happened? You got them.
Oh, you know,
this is Kentucky Basketball, was brought to you by Kentucky Farm Bureau Insurance, big on commitment. By the Kentucky Office of Highway Safety, buckle up and drive smart, Kentucky. By KCTCS, transforming lives, transforming Kentucky. By the Whitaker Bank Corporation, uniquely Kentucky. And by Ford, visit your Kentuckiana Ford dealer today. Ford, drive one. And by Kentucky's Touchstone Energy Cooperatives. Central Bank, Central Baptist Hospital, Kroger, Nurses Registry, and by B-Drive.